Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today's footage is of our squirrel feeder. I mean bird feeder. The squirrel has just taken it over. He broke the second layer that we added and he just goes to town on the bird feeder. So here's some silly things that I've recorded the past few days. My husband saw me recording this and said, "Is the squirrel on there again?" I said, "Yeah." So he ran outside to scare him away. They're battling it out now. My husband and I took footage at the same time, so I used his and then I put mine as well. And after the squirrel fell, I swear it fell on the chipmunk, but then I saw his footage. I'm like, oh good, it didn't hurt the chipmunk, because that poor little thing is so much smaller than the squirrels. And then the one squirrel just kind of ran away and then came back. He was acting really weird. I think when he fell, he might have got a little concussion or something. So the following day, I saw two squirrels kind of fighting, and I grabbed my iPad and I caught them before it got even worse. They were chasing each other from one side of our yard to the neighbor's yard, back and forth. And unfortunately, I couldn't get it really well, because if I went outside, they would have stopped running around. And with the windows and everything, it's hard to get to go back and forth. I really wish I had a camera outside. It was so funny. And the Benny Hill theme song was playing in my head while these squirrels were running around chasing each other. And there's three of them. One of them's just like, whatever, sitting there eating. And the other two are like fighting. I don't know if maybe the two that are fighting are male and the one that was like nibbling away was a female or what. It was just, I couldn't believe that they were chasing each other this hard through the backyard.
We'll be right back.
after the one squirrel chased the other one past our deck into the neighbor's yard, things got a little boring from there. I recorded for a little bit, but they kind of settled down. They weren't so happy with the chipmunk after that. They weren't really bullying him, but they kind of chased him away a little bit. Well, I'm going to end the video now. I hope you enjoyed it. Come back next weekend for another fun video. And don't forget to like and subscribe and get the notification or whatever if you want to see more videos like this. Bye.